Alright. This is the iPhone 4S on Verizon Wireless. We'll do a depth grip test. Currently there's 5 bars of service here for 3G. Let's see if that has any effect when it sees the drop service. One bar dropped. So far, only one bar has dropped. Two bars. So far it's 2 bars. See if we can get back up to 5 bars. 1 bar. 2 bars, so we are back up to 5, so that's it.